Miren dónde estamos.
Hey, ¿qué pasa, mi gente?
¿Cómo están? Hello, hello.
Chris Cabezas here con
Carlos Eduardo Espina,
Che Guerrero, aka My Undocumented Ass.
And we're at this really cool event in New York City.
Mira, Latino
with the Latino Donor Collaborative.
Wow.
But first of all, ¿quiénes somos? Chris Cabezas. I'm on TikTok, Instagram, social media, and on TV too. Carlos Espina. I mean, I don't know if they know that you speak English perfectly.
Oh, yeah. I always get comments. You speak English. Sí, habla inglés. I make videos also on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, about immigration, politics, other social issues, and here with Che.
Como dije, my undocumented ass. Y I focus on the undocumented community. I grew up undocumented. My family's still undocumented. Tú sabes, tengo familia que todavía está en el sistema, indocumentado. So esto es algo que yo tengo, sabes, me apasiona, sabes, something that I'm passionate about.
The incredible influencers. As the power of communicate, we have to talk about this.
3 million were American Latinos.
And you can see that they come from all walks of life. They come there into different, very different and divergent, yet sometimes intersectional industries.
But that is a very uneven, the average.
¿Qué pensaron de toda la información, all the data?
No, pues el Latino Donor Collaborative es una organización que hace muchos reportes, different reports with statistics, estadísticas diferentes, así que está muy bueno, aprendí bastante y me doy cuenta que somos el presente y el futuro del país. We're the present and the future.
I agree with you, and I love the fact that they actually brought the data and they brought people from, you know, the business world, the entertainment world, ¿sabe? Trajeron la información, trajeron líderes de la comunidad y también dijeron que te tienen que poner dinero en esta comunidad. They have to invest in our community if they want to see us grow, because we are worth investing in. And I loved all the positive data that they brought towards our community.
Yeah, to elevate the Latino community. Something really cool, guys, that I noticed about this event, whoever organized it or thought about us thought East Coast, the center of the US, and the West Coast.
Yes,
o sea,
yes, that's right.
Follow us, you guys.
Yes, and follow Elevate Latinos.